Is my voice clear? Class, 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 class.
Yes.
Very good.
My favorite games is Hungry Games.
SSE in Malaysian stands for Senangnya Speaking English. Set, mat, glad, open. The aim is always to build confidence to use English one step at a time. High five! It's not the same, it's okay. Senang in Malaysia means senang easy. Senang Indonesia means happy, right?
Right.
Senang. Jadi, so it's a nice name. Happy to speak English, easy to speak English, inshallah.
It's fun and very interesting for students, we think.
So now you are part of the Soleh English journey and we are going to go to that destination together and enjoy our trip along the way, inshallah.
To Hunter, Eagle, Snake.
If they see it simple, then they think and they see that it is doable, it is usable. Allah bless us with language so that we can communicate. Number one, to understand the message from above, to understand what Allah wants us to do. And number two, for us to communicate, yeah, sesama kita, insyaAllah. Yeah? Alhamdulillah, we got gold award for all the songs. That's right. Now, this is where Soleh English really caters for teachers. When you believe that it's easy and doable and it's fun for you, what do you think will happen to the children? They will enjoy the session too. I'm happy.
I'm glad.
I'm hungry.
I'm hungry.
Why we choose the game? Because the game is so fun and don't need to move very movement. So we can use it in online.
Because it's very interesting to play. Because we are learning expressions and learning pronunciations. Also learn the words.
Okay, got it. Lovely.